Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Tess?
Coming. It's been ripped apart. The body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Sort of. They see using sound. Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Yourself up.
Appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay? Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Give me a second.
Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
Doing all right?
Whoa.
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. Watch your back.
We get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Scary.
We made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Here we go.
All right. Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
On her shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place? All right.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into him.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
Anyways, one of those that you guys call runners bit me, and that was that.
I see.
You wait for me? You know what? No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot me.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Tess? Tess? Shit.